Anders, your journey ends here. Who are you? The sustainer of heavenly principles. The arrogation of mankind ends now.
Ok, so aquí tengo que escoger uno. A un twin. ¿A quién escogeré? ¿A él o a ella? Muy interesante, ¿no? ¿Esto dictará mi camino? ¿O no? Digo, tengo que escoger a uno, ¿no? ¿Quién escojo? Who should I choose? Let's choose her. A ver, vamos a ponernos nuestro nombre.
Ether.
Just like that, the god took away my brother. Some kind of seal was cast upon me, and I lost my power. So whilst we used to cross world after world, we are now trapped here.
Wow. Qué intenso. Dice, y así como el dios se llevó a su hermano, algún tipo de sello fue enviado.
How many years ago was it? I don't know. But I intend to find out. After I awoke, I was all alone. Right up until I met you 2 months ago.
Yeah, Paimon really owes you for that. Otherwise, Paimon likely would have drowned. So Paimon will do her best to be a great guy. We should head off. Let's get going.
Okay, parte de la historia es continuar. Okay. Uy, quita la nota, Órale. Mira, un cangrejito. Eso. Okay. Se escondió. ¿Me puedo agachar? Okay. Qué bien, qué bonita animación, ¿eh? Si me meto al agua, nada, ¿Estoy jugando? ¡Ay, no! ¡No! ¿Qué pasó? Me ahogué. ¡Qué bonito juego! ¡Ah! No, pobrecito. ¿Por qué? Lo maté. No sé. Ahí se come, por favor. Órale. Sí. Mira, un chiquitín. Se me fue. Se le cayó su cola, ya la recogió. A ver. ¿Sí? Tengo un pin muy alto, ¿por qué? Open the world map so I can unlock teleport point. Unlock to that location. ¿Para dónde lo dejo? Puedo caminar, ¿no? Vamos a rodear, ¿no? Ese rato me ahogué. Presente el mundo, ¿eh? Hay un bote a lo lejos. ¿Cómo llegaré a ese bote? Interesante. Y se me debilito. Me estoy muriendo. Me voy a morir. No. No creo que vaya a llegar, alcanzar a llegar ahí. Ah, mira. Ahí hay algo. Voy a llegar o no voy a llegar. No. No, se ahoga. Se ahoga. Ok, creo que ya se come. No llego. No. Gotta retreat. Can't make it. Hace más que no llevo.
Depletes stamina, and depleted stamina takes time to recover. Okay, let's take the route we planned. We're off to a Statue of the Seven. Which of the seven are you looking for exactly?
usarán esas cosas.
An answer from this world?
I'll keep this close.
Thank you.
Is this an answer from this world?
Yeah.
this an answer from this world? A reward on the road.
Oh. I'll keep this close. A reward on the road. I'll keep this close.
Watch out. It's dangerous ahead.
A reward on the road.
Watch out! It's dangerous ahead. Watch out! It's dangerous ahead. Watch out. It's danger.
I'll keep this close.
Thank you.
A reward on the road. I'll keep this close. Yeah. I'll keep this close.
Over the world. Among the seven gods, this god controls the wind. Paimon's not sure whether the god you're looking for is the animal god, but Paimon will take you to the animal god's place first, and there's the reason why. As we all know, poetry and language flow like the wind. There'll definitely be someone there who knows about your brother. At least that's what Paimon thinks. Whether the gods actually answer you is a different story. You never know unless you try. So let's hop to it.
Thank you.
Did you just feel the elements of the world? Seems all you had to do was just touch the statue and you got the power of Animo. As much as they may want it, people in this world can never get a hold of powers as easily as you. It's a bit rude to say that about the power the gods just gave you. If we keep heading west from here, we'll eventually reach Mondstadt, the City of Freedom. Mondstadt is the City of Wind because they worship the god of Animo. So perhaps, because you got power from the god of Animo, you can find some clues there. There are also lots of bards there, so perhaps one of them has heard news of your breath. Let's move then! The elements in this world responded to your prayers and... you got from the Statue of the Seven. Oh, Paimon's so jealous. Why doesn't Paimon get cool fighting powers?
Thank you. Don't be afraid. It's all right now. I'm back.
Is he talking to a dragon?
Who's there?
Hold of your hair, thanks. Just what was that? Paimon thought we were gonna get eaten. It definitely has something to do with that weirdo who was talking to the dragon. Yeah, Paimon gets why you're worried. Oh, what's that? There's some kind of shiny red thingy on the...
Let's go take a closer look.
Be careful! Paimon doesn't have a good feeling about this. Paimon's never seen a stone like this before, so Paimon can't tell what it is. All Paimon knows is that it's dangerous. Best we put it away for now. Okay, we've got it. Now let's get out of here!
May the Animo God protect you, stranger. I am Amber, outrider for the Knights of Favonius. You don't look like citizens of Mondstadt. Explain yourselves.
We're not looking for trouble.
That's what all the troublemakers say. Doesn't sound like a local name to me. And this mascot, what's the deal with it?
Hey! That's even worse than being a mascot!
So to sum it up, you're traveling partners, right? Well, look, there's been a large dragon sighted around Mondstadt recently. Best you get inside. It's not far from here. I'll escort you there.
Oh, aren't you out here for some other reason?
I am, but not to worry. I can keep you both safe while doing that too. Besides, I'm still not sure if I can trust you two just yet. Oh, I'm sorry. Probably not something I should say as a knight. I give you my apologies, strange yet respectable travelers.
That sounded so fake!
Do you have something against the type of language usage prescribed by the Knights of Favonius Handbook? Suspicious travelers. What are you doing in Mondstadt?
She got separated from her brother during a really, really long journey. Paimon is her travel buddy, helping her to find her brother.
Oh, looking for your family? Huh. Okay, let me finish my other stuff first, and then I can help you put up posters around the city.
What exactly is it you need to finish doing first?
It's simple. You'll understand in a bit.
Adventuring on an empty stomach.
Monsters have been getting too close to the city recently. My task this time is to clear out their camp.
Though I've gotta say,
say, you surprised me a little with thanks for the backup. How'd it feel?
Now that you mention it, how is it the hilly trolls ended up here? These creatures don't seem like the type to set up camp so close to...
Exactly. It's more normal for them to be much further out in the wild. But because the dragon, Storm Terror, has been around a lot more recently, our orchards have been destroyed. When the storms hit, we usually end up with at least a few injuries. So the Knights of Favonius have been tied...
So these annoying creatures have been getting closer and...
Exactly. That said, clearing this camp helped make the... Come with me. A responsible knight must make... Wow! These will come in handy! On the road. be blown away!
definitely be something that catches your eye.
When you're high up, every...
Ad Astra Abyssosk. Astra Abyssop.
Fresh fruit, only at Quinn's Fruit.
Of course they're flowers. Can't you give me a better price?
Introduce the city of wind, dandelions, and freedom. Travelers under the protection of the
Finally! No more having to
But the city folk don't look- Everyone's been put out of place, but everything will turn out fine as a long-
Jean?
Acting Grand Master of the Knights of Favonius. With Jean on our side, surely even the vicious Storm Terror will be no match for us. Before I take you guys to the Knights of Favonius headquarters, I have a present for you, Traveler. It's a reward for helping me clear out the-
Hey! Why doesn't Paimon-
Because this reward is useless to you, Paimon. But I'll treat you to a traditional Mondstadt delicacy, Sticky Honey Roast.
Sticky Honey Roast!
Come with me. We'll head to the city's, high ground. Yeah.